Good morning everyone. Welcome to the English language class. Today I am going to discuss letters with you. The main objectives of this topic are: today you all will be able to learn how to write an informal letter. Moreover, you will be able to write a simple letter that includes a greeting, body and closing. Now students, what are letters? Letters are generally used to send written messages from one person to another. Today I am going to discuss advisory letters with you. First of all, let's discuss the names of letters. Number 1. Write a letter to your brother advising him to avoid bad company. Second, write a letter to your brother advising him to take interest in studies. Third, write a letter to your brother advising him to take interest in computer as a subject. Write a letter to your brother advising him to take interest in reading newspapers. Now, these are the names of letters. I hope you all have noted down all these names of letters from your SNAP homework in your language copy. Let's discuss the points of letter. Number 1. Sender's address. Date, salutation, opening line, body of the letter, which include source, complaints, suggestions. Next one, closing lines, subscription, like yours lovingly, and name. Now, let's discuss the format of letter. Now students, your personal address should be the first thing you write on your letter. It should be written at the top right corner of the page. Then, we will write the date just below your own address by leaving one line. Now students, after writing date, you have to leave one line. Now the turn is of salutation. The first step is addressing your reader. And then you have to write down the salutation like Dear Rohan. Now students, after writing Dear Rohan, again leave one line. Finally, you have reached at the part of the letter where you begin to write. That means the opening line. But remember one thing. The contents of your letter should be written in personal or in friendly tone. Here, contents means whatever you will write in this part of letter, it should be personal or in friendly tone. Now, you can start your letter in this way. Like, yesterday I received your principal's letter. In the first paragraph, we will discuss about source and complaints. Here source means how you have come to know about this problem. Like, you have received the progress report from the principal or from the teacher. Second one. Now, we will discuss about complaints. Now, in the second paragraph, we will state a reason for writing the letter and expand on what we have mentioned in the first paragraph. Now, the next one is closing lines. Closing lines means when you summarize your letter and say goodbye to the reader. You can write closing line in this way: I am looking forward to meet you. Then you have to leave one line and you have to write down subscription, like yours lovingly. And after writing yours lovingly, again leave one line and write down name. Friends, I am going to discuss letter number 1 with you. Write a letter to your brother advising him to avoid bad company. Now, you have to mention the address, like 17 Ranjit Vihar, Amritsar 143001, full stop. Now you have to leave one line. After leaving one line, you have to write down the date, like 6th July, 2020. Now the turn is of salutation. You have to write down Dear Rohan. Now here are some hints for you. Using these hints, we will discuss how to frame a letter. Let's discuss the hints. First, I will read the hint. Yesterday, I received your progress, - shocked to see that
Dash failed in English and Maths. Now you can frame a line in this way. Yesterday, I received your progress report from your school. I am shocked to see that you have failed in English and Maths. Next one, you dash fallen in a bad company. Next hint, your attendance dash neglecting your studies. You dash fallen in a bad company. Now, you can write in this way. Your attendance is below 70%. It seems that you are neglecting your studies. You have definitely fallen in a bad company. If dash affairs fail in your final examination, so dash mend your ways, dash it is too late. Now, you can write in this way. If this state of affairs continues, you will fail in your final examination. So, you should mend your ways before it is too late. Next one. You dash avoid company, dash pay attention, dash studies. Always remember dash is the key to success. Now, you should avoid bad company and pay attention towards your studies. Always remember that hard work is the key to success. Now students, I am going to read the first full paragraph for you. Yesterday, I received your progress report from your principal. I am shocked to see that you have failed in English and Maths. Your attendance is below 70%. It seems that you are neglecting your studies. You have definitely fallen in a bad company. If this state of affairs continues, you will fail in your final examination. So, you should mend your ways before it is too late. You should avoid bad company and pay attention towards your studies. Always remember that hard work is the key to success. Now the next paragraph. We have great dash from you, but the company dash all of us. Now you can write in this way. We have great expectations from you, but the company you keep nowadays disappoints all of us. Bad company and bad habits dash like of a person. It is useless to dash milk. Now, bad company and bad habits can ruin the life of a person. It is useless to cry over the spilt milk. Next one. As a student, dash study well. This is dash in life. There is dash enjoyment in future. As a student, your duty is to study well. This is a crucial period in life. There is enough time for enjoyment in future. I hope dash my advice and dash from today. I hope you will act upon my advice and start working from today. Now, I will read this full paragraph for you. We have great expectations from you. But the company you keep nowadays disappoints all of us. Bad company and bad habits can ruin the life of a person. It is useless to cry over the spilt milk. As a student, your duty is to study well. This is a crucial period in life. There is enough time for enjoyment in future. I hope you will act upon my advice and start working from today. I look forward to meet you soon. You have to write down subscription, like yours lovingly, and you have to write down your name. Now students, using these hints, you have to frame the sentences and write this letter on your copy. Thank you everyone.